This needs to be accomplished in such a way that people for hundreds of miles around will see, tremble, moan and scream out, let's choke and strangle those blood-sucking kulaks. I am learning.